Learning, serving, and sharing knowledge was my passion. But what? I was aging much before my age. I was suffering from osteoarthritis, cervical, varicose veins, knee joint pain, and muscle sprains, due to which I was getting tensed, panicked, and losing hope and was brooding all the time. To further worsen, during lockdown, my right thumb got deformed. It was unable to grip anything. The pain was so acute that I started getting sleepless nights and couldn't focus on any activity. While I was constantly worrying about my health, I was reminded of the golden HR principle, that is, to write answers to the following questions. What is the problem? What are the causes of the problem? And what are the possible solutions? As I started jotting down all the causes of the problem, I started discovering myself. This helped me with the possible solution that I need to get my mind and body aligned, for which I started meditating and acquiring skills in music to calm my mind, spiritual studies to develop wisdom, and taking all the necessary precautions, I started yogic practices. And there I am back, living with my purpose.
Warning.
Golden Art Community and Chinmaya Mission. I am so grateful to this HR rule, which made me realize that aging is inevitable. To live life fully, it is one's mental and spiritual state that really counts.
22nd December 2020, my house was all lit up and bright. Why? My brother-in-law had decided to tie the noose. Oops, I mean, tie the knot. He was getting married. All the guests arrived and there was gaiety and joy at home. Marriage is definitely a huge responsibility and a lot of work. And I had to don the hat of the master chef, cook food, feed food, and overfeed it to the guests. I was also supposed to be the Santa, the helpful Santa, because the marriage was on Christmas Eve. Everybody enjoyed the marriage thoroughly. Everything went well. And then it was time to bid adieu to the guests because all good things come to an end. People came, thanked me, hugged me for all the good work that I had done. I was happy that I was of great help to them. Then, suddenly, something twisted. When I was going and meeting everybody around, I heard my aunt-in-law complain people about me, saying, oh, why are you giving so much of credit to her? She has hardly done anything. She's been just fooling around, wasting time, and just impressing all of you. I overheard this conversation, and I was dumbstruck. I didn't know what to do. I had done work with all my heart, served everybody with all my heart. And I felt unhappy and sad, and I was sobbing. Suddenly, the golden MILT principle came to my mind, expecting gratitude. But
Morning.
Be grateful for all the beautiful things you have around. Be happy, be satisfied. Kindness pays. Because I was the helpful Santa of the season. So be happy, be grateful, always.
January 2022 was the most progressive period in my career. During my long drives to work every morning, I suddenly started experiencing pain in my chest. It was diagnosed as a small fibroid, but I was advised to wait and watch. By April, the small fibroid had turned into a lump. I went in for multiple tests and the doctors told me it is third stage breast cancer. I did not want to believe it, as I've always been a healthy person. But the biopsy spoke loud as to what an emergency it was. Then started my journey of my treatment. Chemotherapy started shattering my physical strength and appearance. I looked for alternate solutions, but I could find none. As I wondered how I'm going to get through the next 5 chemo sessions, I remembered the HR principle, live in day-tight compartments. I started focusing on one day at a time. I started taking leave only during the treatment. And that too, I worked online from the hospital ward. The moral and financial support from my family members helped me stay strong. At each phase of the treatment, I followed the doctor's instructions to the precision. And the last leg of the race was my surgery. And after that, the PET scan revealed 0%.
Morning.
That means no trace of cancer. Focusing on the present helped me. The golden HR principle, live in day-tight compartments, helped me win the race. And my prize is my life. Thank you.
Over.